Ladies and gentlemen, welcome out Virginia West!
Virginia West, Columbus finest.
I learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send the blood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am proof, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. Not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me.
And gentlemen, Virginia West and the West family, let's hear it for them. And now let's welcome the 2022 Columbus Pride Parade. And leading the way, let's thank these men and women for their service to this country. These are our LGBTQ veterans. Here's our Trans Visibility Project. And in Columbus, trans can be visible. We ain't Idaho, y'all.
Colleen is the proud sponsor of You and I, Our Rides, Mercedes-Benz.
Mercedes-Benz in every color. Let's buy one of each. Thank you, Mercedes of Easton, for your support.
Some people may think I look like a Mercedes, but really, I look more like a Ford, so we'll go with that.
You are a Tesla.
For our 2022 Patron of Pride honoree, Ms. Carmen Carrera.
Here's our Stonewall Columbus Women's Coming Out Support Group. And they are out in full force today. Proud allies bringing up the rear. Welcome.
Affirming
pathway psychotherapy. Queer therapists giving their support. We thank you for your service too. Look who's here, Mr. Stonewall himself. Come over here, take that portion.
Happy Pride, everyone.
For the community. How come he gets a cart? They can get one of those to West Virginia.
Good morning, Columbus, Ohio. How y'all doing out here? Happy Pride 2022. I want you all to scream real loud for my partner in crime today, Ms. Colleen Marshall. The best news anchor, I'm just saying it, the best. And also a huge, huge ally of the LGBTQIA community for many, many decades. Thank you, Colleen.
Thank you, I appreciate it. This is a great community, and it's so good to see so many people out here. Allies like me, but the entire community, I think is behind this, at least we hope so. And if they aren't, that's all right.
You know, Colleen's been doing this for decades and she is still younger than Candy Panties, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen. Remember, women's rights are gay rights, and gay rights are women's rights, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Planned Parenthood.
We have the Mid-Ohio Behavioral Health Center, ladies and gentlemen.
Virginia West feet, ladies and gentlemen.
Now you're talking my language. We're gonna go shoe shopping. Godfather was the head in the bed.
community. Thank you for being here. Pride, Columbus Pride 2022. How y'all doing out here? Scream real loud. Remember, stay safe this weekend. Please go out and support every safe space in town tonight. We've got a wide array of events happening all the way from District West to Access Nightclub to Calvin to South Bend Tavern. We have so many incredible bars in town. Make sure you go out and support everyone this weekend. And if you're standing on the sides of the road, you can just step back just a little bit so the parade can get through. That would be amazing. We don't want Zach Wynn to run you down.
Yeah, please. Guys, we're going to ask you to move back a little bit. You're too far in the streets. Yeah, there you go. Move back. Move on back. You know what? You know something's wrong. Zach Wynn. Zach Wynn for Dora. Good job.
Cool.
Thank you for being with us. Please wait. Thank you for your support this year.
Thank you.
Patrons of Episcopal Church, thank you so much for being welcoming to everyone.
being the gayest, friendliest city in the Midwest. Come on, y'all. You know we are.
These large companies provide many guarantees that you want to know about. Remember pensions? They're pretty much gone. So many people are struggling today to find a way to know.
I can't read that.
To absolutely
Valentine floral, ladies and gentlemen.
Valentine floral.
Making the gay community even prettier.
Yes.
To a 17th century idea. Until the 1600s, it was accepted truth that all swans are white. In fact, all swans are white have been used for a long time as the standard example of a scientific truth. Today, the equivalent might be the Earth rotates around the sun. Today, we could call that an undisputable scientific truth, right? So what were the odds of seeing a black swan at this time? Impossible to calculate, but considered
really
impossible
something.
Until 1697 when explorers found black swans in Australia. Imagine that. They had a black swan event. Finding black swans. We had a big black swan event.
Back on the panel with us, Amber Nicole of Mojo Pro.
Thank you, Polly. That's Virginia West you're talking about. Thank you so much.
Oh, and Virginia West. Also, Five for Birth is the
best. It's the best lip singer.
It's the best lip singer.
There you go. And you know, I don't trust the news unless it's coming from Colleen Marshall. If it's not Colleen, then it just is not true. There you go.
Yeah, I agree. Okay, here they're catching up with us now.
Thank you to Red Bull for bringing the commentary panel some Red Bull and vodka. We appreciate that.
Thank you.
But for serious, everybody, Hondas are quality cars. They're super quality, y'all. Get you a Honda. Pride. Hashtag pride. Get you a Honda. Yes!
See you tonight from Musicology, everyone.
Hands off our bodies.
Make sure you're voting for
Just a
you to the Mid-Ohio Food Collective.
Thank you.
Gay Pride 2022.
Thank you.
that candy.
Well, we all love Frito-Lays.
We got some kids on them. Yeah, there we go.
Look at Frito-Lays with their Mercedes vehicle.
Oh, Frito-Lays. All right, Chips.
Yeah.
We love a free tip over here.
We love a free snack.
We love a free tip.
Thank you. It's raining snacks. Hallelujah. It's raining snacks. On our backs. I'm just kidding. Bed bugs don't discriminate, and neither do four paws canine detection.
Everyone has a great coming out experience, but thankfully PFLAG is there to help guide our beautiful parents to be more supportive. Thank you, PFLAG. We love you.
Mama Bears, we got some free mom hugs out there, ladies and gentlemen. If you need some free mom hugs, go get you one.
Get your free mom hug coming down the street. Thank you to Free Mom Hug. And look at me now, ladies and gentlemen. Look at me now.
America.
Evangelical Lutheran Church in America.
Yeah.
Thank you.
register to vote. Vote for the people who vote in your best interest. In your best interest. Vote and vote all the time. Every election matters and every vote counts. But you can't vote until you register. It's awesome. And the back and forth. Oh, sorry, I said the S word. But thank you, CoSci, for making science fun for everybody and accessible for everyone.
The Broad Street United Methodist Church is here with us today. Thank you, Broad Street United Methodist, a welcoming congregation.
Yes, we are there reconciling the church in the heart of the city, with the city in its heart. We got Broad Street United Methodist Church out there, y'all, reminding you that God is love. And God loves you, and you, and you, and you.
May you grow. We've got the Maple Grove, also a United Methodist Church, at Henderson and High.
We've got
another welcoming congregation. Thank you for being here with us.
Everyone should like everybody. Everybody should like everybody.
United Methodist. Thank you all for being here.
Thank you, Short North Church. All right, we've got Worthington United Methodist Church coming up. With open hearts, open minds, and open doors. United Methodist Church.
King Avenue United Methodist Church, also with us today. A welcoming congregation with a pastor who says he loves you.
Inclusion equals humanity. We've got more pastors that love you out here. All are welcome. Wherever you want to go get some God, go get some God. You are welcome and God loves you. Be strong.
everything from the Lion's Den. Please, and thank you.
Lion's Den, well represented today.
The Lion's Den is awesome. Awesome. There's all sorts of great things at the Lion's Den, and you should experience all of them. All of them. Oh my God, are you giving out tutus? Can I get one of those lays? Oh my gosh. I need a lay.
Yeah.
If you want that theme song for you guys, you can have it. That was for y'all.
Cover my meds. Thank you for covering meds for all people.
thank you for covering it. After a holiday party, hopefully this year, because we tried our few years
ago. And ladies and gentlemen, my team.
Hey!
Hi, make some noise for the incredible Columbus Coyotes. The proud rugby team of the world is in the West.
See, if that was me, I would have dropped the ball and the human being. Like, just drop.
We got CDC. David Kwan there. I love you all. Thank you for that.
Thank you.
North Community Counseling Centers. Give it up for Community Counseling Centers, y'all.
Six on your side. You call six on your side.